The great thing about high beams is it fills your hairline in and makes it look natural. It also doesn't smear or sweat out. Just use shampoo and it will come right out. This is not very hard. All you have to do is find a business card or something that is cardstock. If you have an empty tissue box, you can use the side of that. Line up the card with your hairline and spray the high beam on the line. The card will make sure that it only gets on your hairline and not your forehead. Do this all the way across the front of your hairline until your hairline looks full. It does not take a lot. If done correctly, your hairline should be full and look natural. If some spots seem darker from the spray, use a brush to even it out.